So I just got the most beautiful princess-like fur stole from an estate sale. It belonged to a costume designer in old Hollywood and has the most glorious mink pelt. But even though the stole is vintage and I would never buy new fur, I was afraid to buy this in public. But wouldn't it be more heartbreaking to destroy something with so much history? To never use it again?